Tuesday, April 5th, 2016.
Today for lunch is the choice of turkey or ham, Subway sandwich, or an Alaskan salmon patty with a side of baked beans, the salad bar, and a fresh orange.
Attention Golden View. The PTSA needs parent volunteers to help with this year's 8th grade celebration. If you have a parent or guardian who would like to help out with the celebration, please have them attend tonight's PTSA meeting from 6:30 to 7:30.
Ennis. That can only mean one thing. I know when that Ennis. That can only mean one thing.
Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself. Tennis, anyone? Everybody knows and I feel left out. Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out. 'Cause ever since I left the city.
In other 8th grade news, the South High Freshman Fair takes place Thursday from 6 to 7:30 p.m. in the South High Commons.
Attention volleyball players, a variety of volleyball camps will be held this summer. You can find a list of camps by visiting Golden View's website. Click on the sports, then volleyball, then Golden View volleyball website for more information. You can also talk to Mr. Thompson in the Phoenix Pod.
Okay, Golden View, now it's time to take you down to the library for a book talk with Miss Ruhi.
Book talk Tuesday.
April is National Poetry Month, and this year I actually just bought a whole bunch of new poetry books, including a lot of Shakespeare and more haiku books. And limerick books. We hardly had any, and I know those are favorites, so we have several. Here's a poem from Guy Koo. If this puddle could talk, I think it would tell me to splash my sister. So everybody likes haiku because it's nice and short. And then limericks are always kind of a five-line joke. Here's something sure smells around here. I met a young spider named Deb, who's become quite a singing celeb. When I asked how she'd grown to be so well-known, she replied, I'm all over the web. So those limericks are always fun. But an activity we always like to do in the library during April is called spine poetry. And spine poetry is when you come to the library and create your own poem, and each line of the poem is a title on the spine of a book. So I have pulled a whole cartload of books with some intriguing titles. But you can use anything in the library. And here are some that have already been created today, but we need more. Peace One Day, The Bomb Sent Away Forever. Here's a short one. Social Networking, Legend or Lies Made You Look. And finally, The Lost Hero Found the One Chocolate. So come try your hand at spine poetry. It's a lot of fun. Build your poem, let me know about it, and I'll take a picture and I'm going to put on our website.
And finally, congratulations goes out to Vihan, who made it to the State Geography B Finals. Vihan finished 6 out of 99 contestants. Way to go.
Well, that's all for today, Golden View.
Have a terrific Tuesday.
It's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Because 2 times 3 is
6.
And 3 times 6 is
18.
And the 18th letter in the alphabet is
R.
Yeah. We got 3 R's we're gonna talk about today. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle.